Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke. This is Dogumentary TV, YouTube channel for dog lovers. If you guys have not already, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. In this video, guys, what I'm going to be doing is something a little different, something I've been trying to do all week. I've been doing reaction videos. In this video, I wanted to do, you know, I do a lot of videos, some top 10. I've done a ton of them, but I've done some top 10 videos. And, you know, people always want to critique the top 10. So I feel like, you know what, that's fun stuff. Let me go ahead and critique some other folks' top 10. All right, guys, so we can go ahead and get started. Let me go ahead. All right, guys, so we're going to go get started. I like this song. All right, guys, this video is posted on AMERIKANO. It's a YouTube channel, pretty popular YouTube channel. They did 15 guard dogs that you don't want to mess with. So I thought that it would be a cool little video for us to take a look at, react to. One of the things when I look at these top 10 lists is, you know, just get a sense of the credibility of the channel. See, you know, see where they're coming from and see how good they are at, or how well they do understand, you know, dog breeds. Nobody's top 10 list, when you talk about basketball, football players and stuff like that, no one's top 10 list is the same as another person. So, I will personally give them, let me put my glasses on because I can't really read the screen. That's much better. I'm going to give them I'm going to give them what I call grace. You know, I'm going to understand what they're doing and I am going to, react accordingly. All right, guys, let's go and get started with this video. Again, this is AMERIKANO 15. Guard dog breeds you do not want to mess with.
Generally speaking, you should never mess with guard dogs. It's like sticking your hand into a guillotine to see how it feels. You know what's gonna come of it, but just in case, let's take a look at them. From an aggressive dog banned in Europe and Asia, to a muscular dog notorious for its bold protecting style, we're counting down 15 guard dogs you don't want to mess with. Number 15. Dogo Argentino. That's right, a doggo named Dogo. Gotta love that, right? The Dogo Argentino isn't one of the more common guard dog species, but it's definitely...
I wanted to stop it real quick. Immediately, they lose credibility. If you can't pronounce the breed, if you don't know the proper pronunciation of the breed name, it doesn't bode well for your list being a solid list. This is actually a Dogo, is what they call them, Dogo Argentinos. All right, well, let's jump back into the video.
Definitely one of the most intimidating, although that's mostly because of the poor decisions of its owners, as opposed to anything else. While the Dogo was initially bred to hunt wild boars, it was also bred to be friendly and gentle toward humans. Unfortunately, their reputation has been unfairly...
Okay, another thing I wanted to do, like one of the things that I love doing when I watch these videos, these compilation videos, I always look for my footage. Right, that's what I meant to tell you guys at the beginning. My footage gets reused, repurposed, stolen by a lot of channels. This is a video I did, a Dogo video I did, one of my first videos, maybe 5 years ago. This footage is from that. But we're not going to hold that against them. We're going to keep going.
Damaged by dogfighters, who have adopted the species as their warrior of choice. As a result, the animal has been banned in many countries, including the UK, Israel, New Zealand, Iceland, and Singapore. That also may be partially because these dogs are typically trained for search and rescue, military, or police work. Basically, the point is, these dogs could rip you to pieces if they really felt like it. The Dogo Argentino is, at its core, a gentle and friendly animal, but given the right situation or training, you're looking at a very intimidating and aggressive animal that could take you down with some ease. In a way, it's kind of the Arnold Schwarzenegger of dogs. Friendly, but you know he could kill you. Before we go on, like this video, smash the subscribe button, and click the notification bell right now, or this centipede will crawl on your face when you're sleeping. Number 14. Bull Mastiff. At one point in time, the Bull Mastiff was known as an incredibly reliable guard dog for one notable reason. This breed would pursue and hold poachers in England with ease.
I'm going to stop it again real quick. Let me say something real quick. You had the Dogo at number 15. It's going to have to be some. I don't know if there are 15 dog breeds better than the Dogo, and I wouldn't put the Bull Mastiff ahead of a Dogo in terms of a guard dog that I wouldn't want to mess with. So I'm already a little bit taken aback by the list, but we'll keep going.
That's great news for everyone except poachers, but who really cares about them anyway? The Bull Mastiff is a cross between a bulldog and a mastiff, and it bears the most intimidating traits of both species. On average, this dog stands at around 27 inches at the shoulder and can weigh between 100 and 130 pounds, making it a really intimidating looking breed. That, combined with their high intelligence, alertness, and unstoppable confidence, makes them a true force to be reckoned with. Many a burglar has been caught off guard by one of these guys. Think Home Alone, but with a particularly big dog and less traps. The Bull Mastiff is easily one of the most reliable guard dogs you could hope to find.
You can see just what a fantastic guard dog.
And is an excellent companion for the family. Just as long as you don't cross him or set him loose on local poachers. If you do that, it's all just going to end up in a lot of bloody carnage. Number 13. Chesapeake Bay Retriever. At first glance, the Chesapeake Bay Retriever...
You know what? I might have to stop it right here. Because what is a Chesapeake Bay Retriever doing on this list? This makes absolutely no sense. This is a reaction video. So that means that I have a friend, his name's Laidback. He's got a huge reaction channel. And he says, if you're going to do a true reaction video, you cannot watch the video before you react to it. So you guys get my full initial reaction to the video. And right now, my reaction is like a Chesapeake Bay Retriever as a guard dog that you do not want to mess with. I don't know about that. That's not something that, listen. God bless Chesapeake Bay Retrievers, but I'm gonna go ahead and skip ahead to the next dog breed because that don't work for me. All right, we're up to number 12, right? Because that ain't gonna
12.
Work for me.
Appenzeller Sennenhund. This is one of the most beautiful guard dogs you may ever see, but don't be fooled. While he seems like a cute little guy who just wants to have a good time, this dog takes its protection duties very seriously. Very seriously. Beautiful. The Appenzeller is a lively, self-assured, and fearless breed. Incredibly versatile, agile, obedient, and generally incredibly reliable. While they make good watchdogs, house dogs, farm dogs, or, well, any kind of dogs, their abilities as guard dogs are second to none. While he has a natural suspicion of humans, the Appenzeller's real strength comes not from his formidable muscles, but from his determination. He simply cannot be bribed. You could offer him the most delicious, endless feast of food, or a mate, or a new home. Anything really, but none of it would work. He'd just bite the crap out of you. That's a good guard dog. This breed is also highly intelligent, capable of learning just about anything you could want to teach it. Well, maybe not everything. I imagine it would find a Rubik's Cube pretty hard to solve. Actually, it'd probably just chew through the thing. Number 11. German Shepherd. To some, being named as the third smartest breed of dog is probably not all that impressive, but actually it really...
All right, I'm pausing it again. How the German Shepherd is number 11. You guys are... This channel is setting themselves up for an incredible top 10 if you have the German Shepherd as the 11th most, the 11th guard dog that you don't want to mess with.
He is. The criteria required for dogs to place in the top tier of intelligence is incredibly difficult. And yet, the German Shepherd aces it. They're also extremely frightening animals if they decide they don't like you. The German Shepherd was developed to be the world's best all-purpose worker dog. They're muscular, they're intelligent, they're agile, they're big. They pretty much tick off all the boxes in the best dog ever checklist. So it's not all that surprising that they're considered to be one of the most popular choices for guard dogs. Their courage, work ethic, and sheer muscular prowess make them a formidable foe for unwanted guests. Ask yourself, would you want this thing chasing after you? Absolutely not. The German Shepherd is one of the most formidable breeds of dog, often noted for their aggressive tendencies. Make one mistake and this thing will take you down before you can even think of the word sorry. Number 10. Akita. It seems one of the traits that make for an excellent guard dog is also the same trait that makes for a great bouncer. Suspicion of strangers. And the Akita is extremely suspicious of strangers, as well as being stubborn. I may be describing myself, but also the dog. It's like me in dog form. Once upon a time, the Akita was developed to guard and protect shoguns of noble houses in Japan.
Completely out of coat, and he's lost weight because I've had girls in season, so he's been on a hunger strike.
And to hunt and track wild animals. Their hunting skills, by the way, are highly attuned. These incredible dogs use the exact same stalking techniques as the tiger, allowing them to sneak up on their prey silently and stealthily. Sometime later, the Akita became the dog of choice to guard children in Japan, while their mothers worked in the fields. Versatility is always a welcome trait in any line of work, so they tell me. I've yet to take the hint. The Akita is a loyal, stubborn breed of dog that makes for an excellent guard dog. I mean, these dogs were developed back in the days of the samurai. They're not the kind of guard dog you really want to mess with. On another note, Samurai Dog would be an amazing movie. Or a kids' TV show. Number 9. Giant Schnauzer. Sure, it may sound like an insult for someone with a big nose, and yes, it can be used that way, but the giant schnauzer is also a large, strong breed that is a natural guard dog. I should add, don't insult this dog. It will attack, and many courts will not allow you to sue an animal. Believe me, I've tried. The giant schnauzer stands up to 27.5 inches at the shoulder and can weigh up to 85 pounds. Originally developed to be all-around workers, this breed has become one of the most reliable guard dogs available. With almost boundless energy and incredibly high level of intelligence, these animals have been used as police dogs, search and rescue dogs, even military dogs. All because they have one ingrained thought, to protect their home and family. In fact, some giant schnauzers are known to attack even the most gentle of visitors that arrive at the home. You know, maybe this is just a dog you should always be cautious around. Of all the guard dogs you could possibly adopt, the giant schnauzer has an ingrained need to protect their family. Their intense devotion and loyalty to their loved ones is such that they're probably hated by male men the world over. Number 8. Caucasian Shepherd Dog. Many people have a tendency to underestimate the passion of guard dogs. They just assume that they're just like any other breed of dog. But these guys could seriously hurt you if they felt like it. The Caucasian Shepherd Dog is one of the most serious guardians you could find. Good luck playing around with this guy. For centuries, the Caucasian Shepherd Dog was used to protect property from trespassers, livestock from predators, and other jobs. They were the animal equivalent of barbed wire, basically. Nowadays, this breed is most commonly adopted to be an everyday companion and or a watchdog for the home. And that's a job they're very well suited for. The Caucasian is incredibly kind and gentle toward its family, including other pets. But when confronted with a threat, this dog is an intensely protective figure, willing to do anything to protect its family from harm. Don't ever underestimate the Caucasian Shepherd. This is a guard dog through and through, and will happily show that intimidating side if necessary. I guess what I'm trying to say is, do not upset the dog's owners for your safety. Number 7. Catahoula Leopard Dog. Have you ever seen a dog quite like this? The Catahoula Leopard Dog is one of the most striking breeds you'll ever see, and they have an impressive work ethic to go right along with it. This dog breed is considered one of the best choices for a guard dog you could hope to get. The Catahoula is incredibly affectionate with its human family, but are also very useful watchdogs. While they may not be quite as aggressive as some bigger, more unpredictable guard dogs, the Catahoula is incredibly protective of its family.
I do need a good home. What else? Speak.
Yeah, I was
if
just
they
saying
happen
the
to encounter an intruder or threat, dog, the dog will begin barking wildly to alert its owner. After that, the Catahoula will really do whatever it feels is necessary to protect its clan, and it will be fearless in doing so. There is nothing this dog won't do. The Catahoula is an intelligent, assertive dog that is more than willing to risk its own life if it means protecting its family. They're definitely not a dog that
I hope you guys
want to upset or frighten.
A little better for you
Who
guys,
knows
you hear me?
What could happen as a result? Number 6. Australian Shepherd.
Oh man,
it's not just families that need reliable guard dogs. Excuse
my language.
Ranchers and farmhands also need some help in protecting their interests and their dog of choice, the Australian Shepherd, also known as the Blue Heeler. That's healer as in the heel of your foot.
Yeah, this is a horrible list.
Well, this dog isn't some kind of shaman.
This is a
that
horrible,
we know of
anyway. Horrible,
like most
horrible
breed dogs,
list.
The Australian Shepherd has an ingrained need to protect its family.
This Australian
if it
Shepherd.
You
Listen,
a threat
I ain't trying to disrespect nobody
better be
who loves Australian
this
Shepherds.
This dog will view you with suspicion
but
at best.
If a guard dog that
worst,
I do
want
to mess
that
with, is an Australian Shepherd. Like, come on, people.
Barking at the mailman, occasionally trying to attack.
I'm looking for
that
house with the Australian Shepherd if I'm a bad
thing,
guy.
This extreme caution can be both a blessing and a detriment to any dog owner, who will undoubtedly feel secure, but
now,
also
now
extremely
into
terrified
that,
of speaking to
I mean,
anybody
this list
the dog
is
doesn't
totally,
like. The
I mean,
Australian
this is like,
Shepherd
this is, what I say,
is
like,
a beloved breed in
I mean,
the
this,
United
this,
States.
I don't know what this channel, I'm about to do some more research on this channel.
Strength.
Like I said,
for
me,
many,
doing a reaction video is just really about
the male person
watching the video for the first time and reacting to it.
I'm not sure what that says for the male people, though.
This is horrible, bro.
Romanian Muriatic Sheepdog. For centuries, Romanian livestock was protected not
list.
By technology
Akita
or weapons
was
or even
list.
People,
Caucasian
but a dog.
Shepherd
that dog's name was
ranked
Scooby
lower.
Do. Okay, no, it wasn't. But that would have been pretty awesome.
The
dog
Australian
was the Romanian
Shepherd.
Muriatic Sheepdog,
and
it's still
I don't know much about this Romanian
dog
right here.
It's
so
no
I'm not
Scooby Doo though.
Say much
the
about
Romanian
it,
Romanian Muriatic is a loyal, reliable,
based
and fiercely protective dog devoted to its family at all costs.
I can't see this dog being more. Or intimidating or
like all
effectively
breeds, the Muriatic
an effective deterrent than a Caucasian Shepherd. No disrespect to this dog breed, like I said, I don't know much about it.
Some time to truly let its guard down.
Yeah, the video definitely
the
killed itself.
On the other hand, if
ABD.
You happen to tick it off somehow,
this is
you'll
crazy.
See the
we
true
keep watching
animal
though,
within.
It's kind of gotten
believe
funny,
me,
right? Like this
a
is
dog
I,
of this
now,
size
this point,
is not
I really
exactly
see,
the
like,
kind of enemy you want to be
making. What's number
the family will feel incredibly secure though.
Hey, no disrespect to Romania though.
I mean,
for sure, you know. I've never been to Romania.
You're okay with it. The Romanian Muriatic Sheepdog
but,
takes
know,
no prisoners.
I definitely,
if they feel their family is in jeopardy or danger,
any,
they'll leap
you know,
into action to resolve it.
Country
and
bias
let's be
against
honest,
Romania.
Scooby-Doo would do much the same thing, yeah. Although he'd probably want a Scooby snack for
Man,
it.
I can't
Number
tell you
four,
how my mind is blown.
Rottweiler.
Like there you go, finally.
Believe it or not, Rottweilers
some more of my
aren't
footage,
all
guys.
That similar to one another.
That's definitely
you
my
could
footage.
Gather hundreds of Rottweilers from all around the world, and no two would be alike. You may have gentle ones, aggressive ones, shy ones, confident ones. They're basically like humans, but much more powerful. And it's precisely because they're so powerful that they can be incredibly intimidating guard dogs.
Yeah. Listen, the Rottweiler is definitely a top guard dog.
To start, these powerful dogs have an unbelievably strong bite.
And, you know, I definitely
thanks
say, you know,
heads,
based on...
Their jaws are much stronger than other
you know,
dogs their size,
Rottweiler,
measuring
to me,
a bite force
a
of around 328 pounds.
Five,
for comparison, the bite force of a shark is
about
a top 669
dog,
pounds. Yep. Your Rottweiler is half as powerful as a shark, and
so,
they know
you
how
know.
To use those jaws. While most Rottweilers are trained from a young age, when they should and should not use that power, some never learn. And we've all heard about the horrific outcome of that. The Rottweiler can be an adorable, cuddly friend to your family, or a terrifyingly powerful foe. But
footage.
All I know is, it's the kind of guard dog I would want to
I'm
stay
actually
well
not
away
so
from.
Much listening to the playing the video too much anymore because I think the video lost all
Number
credibility.
Three. Estrella Mountain Dog.
When they went with the Australian Shepherd.
The Estrella may look a little like the Cowardly Lion, but this
you know,
little guy
these dogs
is
are pretty good, Australian
Estrella
Mountain
Dogs,
but I don't
dog
I mean, again,
all
like,
the personality
still don't know how
to
get
mountain
ranked
dog,
higher than the Caucasian
candidate for being a guard dog. It also looks incredibly cuddly. The Estrella is a fiercely loyal animal and an excellent guard dog.
Dobermans have not been on this list yet, so it's got to be a top two breed.
Threat that may present itself. Like most guard dogs, the Estrella is welcoming and pleasant to anybody in the family. However, it definitely is an animal that requires a clear leader that will accept its full loyalty. And you know, this is not a child-friendly dog, in many cases. I should probably point that out. If the dog happens to see your kid sneaking down in the middle of the night for a cookie, that kid's gonna get a big surprise. The Estrella is a loyal and highly competent guard dog, willing to do whatever it takes to protect its family and home. Still, it's not the kind of guard dog that you'd want to surprise or scare, especially when it comes to kids. There's a news story nobody wanted to read in 2020. We've seen enough for a lifetime. Number 2. Staffordshire Bull Terrier.
Okay, this
At one
garbage.
Point, the Staffordshire Bull Terrier would have been the gladiator of the dog world.
I mean, listen,
this animal
you know, guys,
is well known for its
and
muscular brawling behavior and ability to fight
Staffy
pretty
bull.
Much anything.
Nothing,
Nowadays,
nothing
thankfully,
about the
breeding
bull
has basically
is,
transformed this dog into a
pause
little
that. Nothing about the Staffy bull, bull is going to you know, be number two elite guard dogs that you do not want to mess with. I don't know who put this list together. I don't know how this video has so many millions of views. Go some more of my footage. But they do give a little credit at the bottom, so I'm not going to go full whatever with them. But yeah, they use a lot of, you know, they use a lot of my footage in this video. Staffy bulls are not, you know, just based on sheer size, they can't. I mean, these dogs can be tenacious. They can be intimidating looking, but just based on sheer size, they're not going to be an effective guard dog. Especially when you have the German Shepherd at number 11 and the Caucasian Ocharka at, I think that was number 9 or 8. This doesn't make any kind of sense. So you guys have ever asked, is the, yeah, it's way too small. You guys have asked, has the Doberman Pinscher been on the video? There you go, it had to be. And you know what? While you know, I love Doberman Pinschers. I think they are probably an elite guard dog. I definitely say they're top 10, top. You know, there's a lot of great dog breeds in the canine world. So yeah, you know, Doberman Pinscher is a legitimate guard dog. But you know, I would personally would take a Rottweiler over a Doberman Pinscher. I would take a Caucasian Ocharka over a Doberman Pinscher. In terms of a guard dog that I wouldn't want to mess with, Doberman Pinschers are probably a little bit more suitable for home protection and family living than the Caucasian Ocharka. But that's not what this video is titled. This video is titled Guard Dogs. You know, and when I think of a guard dog, I think of a dog that you can basically leave in a yard or, you know, you want to guard property, want to guard a you know, when I say property, I mean like a business, and then property like a, you know, like an estate. So yeah, I don't know.
Intense focus, high intelligence, you know, and loyalty to those it bonds with. It's also
I think Doberman Pinscher is a good dog. It should definitely been on this list. I don't know if it should have been number one. I wouldn't have definitely wouldn't have ranked it number one. I think there are probably a few dog breeds that. All right, that's the end of that video, guys. I'm going to go ahead and
also check out our other cool stuff.
Come back to me. Yeah. So I mean, you know, it was a fun list. I mean, it was, you know, it was my reaction to it. I personally feel like that list was bogus. It only has 386,000 views. I thought it had a million. The channel has like 1.2 million subscribers. So I thought they would have a little more legitimate of a list than this. There's a lot of channels like this out here that put together dog lists. And these videos do great. I've done a couple of dog lists myself. They do well. But in terms of, I don't know how they put I mean, my biggest problems with their list, I don't know how an Australian cattle dog got on the list, for one. I don't understand how the Staffordshire Bull Terrier was number two on the list. Those were, to me, those were the two most glaring issues I had with the list. Other than that, there were some solid breeds on there. Rottweiler, Doberman Pinscher, even the Akita. To me, the Akita would have been around 10. It was around 10 on their list. You know, I think there's some other dogs. The Cane Corso wasn't there. Presa, Canario wasn't there. I mean, you talk about dogs that you don't want to mess with. The Dogo was 15. I mean, come on. Like, you have to, I mean, yeah, you have the German Shepherd, you have the Dogo, and you have the Caucasian Ocharka, all ranked lower than the Australian cattle dog. That's like mind blowing. That's not even like a real legitimate list. So I'm on the documentary scale of lists, even though they had some legitimate guard dogs on there, I'm still gonna give this list a zero, because you can just, you know, the ordering, the ranking system was flawed. Some of the breeds included were bogus. I mean, you can't put an Australian cattle dog on a guard dog list. You just can't do it. You know, there's some other dogs like, I mean, and I, obviously like a Kangaroo could have been on here, should have been on here. A lot of dogs, even a Gomper, you know, when you talk about guard dogs. I mean, honestly, I would even just settle with a Great Pyrenees being on here. I mean, you're talking 15 breeds. I mean, they were Fila. Yeah, Fila. How was the Fila not on there? Fila's like, you know, Borbo. How was the Borbo not on here? Yeah, that's pretty amazing. So that's a bogus list. I'll look, this was kind of fun for me. I'll find some more stuff for us to react to, and we could do live reactions like this. This was pretty fun for a Saturday morning. Guys, I'm going to get up and get out and spend some time with my family. I'm going to recommend that you guys do the same. Stay safe. Be safe. If you got a dog, love your dog. If you're here because you don't have a dog and you're preparing to get a dog, do your research. I mean, listen, dogs are wonderful. I have two now, and they're the best. They're not the best thing in my life, but they make my life. They make my life so much better. I love my dogs. They're amazing companions. And I think, you know, you guys, if you're looking to get a dog, get a dog. Don't be scared to get a dog. Dogs are great. All right. This is Zeke. This is Dogumentary TV. I'm going to play it out. I'm going to give you guys a song, and I'm going to go ahead and end this video. You guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Hey, you guys are still here. Quickly before I go, if you guys have a video that you want me to react to or something you want me to take a look at and we can do a live reaction to, just leave a link to the video in the comment section, and I'll get to it, all right? Maybe. I'm not promising anything. I can't promise I can do everything, but I will do something. All right, guys. Talk to you soon.